Hi, it's John. It's the 15th of December 2014, and we've just had the X Factor final on Saturday and Sunday, and I didn't enjoy it this time because I didn't really like any of the people in it. I liked one of the people further back, but I don't think I'll bother watching it next time unless I actually like some of the contestants. But the song was interesting. The song was, "If there is only one life, I want to live it with you." Well, I've just looked up the original, and the original was, "If there's only one life, I want to die with you." Made me think about you only live twice, and the possibility of having two lives. And if you had two lives, would you want to spend the next life with the same person or a different person? Well, of course, if you had another life, you would be a different person. You know, you'd have a different upbringing, different family, different experiences, so you'd be a completely different person. And the person that you lived a former life with may not have appeal for you anymore, because you'll be a different person. It's very complicated, isn't it? The same goes with the promise of heaven. You know, the promise of heaven, you know, that when you get to heaven, you're going to meet up with all your family. That's a pretty strange one. What would you talk about? You know, what would you have to tell them, everything that you've done since they died, or would they already know? I think all you can really think of is that perhaps they entered into some sort of bliss, and now you're entering into some sort of bliss. But you can't really think in human terms about what life after death would be like. Anyway, perhaps I ought to get back to the X Factor. Well, the man certainly did sing it, Ben Haynow. He sang it better than the girl, but the girl was better. I felt the girl was better myself, but I wanted the girl to win, so that was a double upset on my part, wasn't it? Anyway, makes you think, doesn't it? Right, bye for now.